Okay, good morning from Troy TV. Martin Tor reporting from the Santander stand, and I'm with Julian, who is the relationship director. Julian, good morning.
Good morning, how are you?
Yeah, good, thank you very much. Now, just tell me why this is your second year with the Troy Means business. Just tell me what Santander hope to get out of today.
Well, we had a great time last year. We took on a lot of new businesses last year and supplied them with a lot of new products, which is great. Our whole ethos really is to help businesses prosper, and that's why we're here. We've got things that will help every business, no matter how big or how small. We've got things here that will help all the businesses in this this room today, as far as their productivity argument is concerned, and to help them achieve their ambitions, really, which is great.
So when you talk about products, we're talking financial products here in terms of what, loan facilities, overheads and credit facilities?
Not necessarily financial products. We've got products to help people find new markets, new buyers, new suppliers. Products that will help them reduce their overheads, cost of goods sold, all sorts of things. And just to, also products to help in terms of education and connections with other businesses, all sorts of things. So not just financial, they can benefit from a lot of the things that we do.
So it's more than financial support, it's across the range in terms of all the developing, expanding their businesses.
Absolutely, we've got lots to offer potential businesses here.
And if it goes well today, can we expect to see you back next year?
Absolutely, it'll be fantastic.
No pressure then?
No pressure.
Okay. Thank you. Martin reporting from Troy TV on the Santander stand.